convert a shape into a sheet metal. The new rip command can cut a gap for the closed shelled shape. It helps to convert the shape into a sheet metal. This model is created with shape tools. First step, choose the rip command from the sheet metal ribbon toolbar. We can use a line or edge to cut the gap. Choose the edge from this shell shape. And define the gap value. Second step, mark bend. Define the stationary face. Then click Collect the Bend Face button to automatically collect all cylinder faces. After that, this sheet metal shape can be unfolded. Here is another example. Let's use the line to rip a gap in the shell shape. First, create a line for input using Sketch. Then do a rip operation. Pick the line as input and set up the gap size. For the rest part, we can use edge to rip. Just repeat the rip operation. Next, mark the bend face. Then it can be unfolded. Here we have another example. It is a non-native part, and there is no overlap face. So choose the mark bend command. Convert the whole cylinder face to the bend face based on the specified stationary face. Now it is a ZW3D sheet metal part, which can be unfolded. This is a ZW3D model. With the same processes, mark all of the fillet face or cylinder face as bend faces. Then unfold it. Fold again. With the new rip and enhanced mark bend command, we can easily convert a shape to a sheet part.